I'll bet my bottom dollar that the rest of this car comes from the good old USA.